Yami, nothing between me and your car now.
They'll be hiding it away in a garage. Keep an eye out.
Yami, got your ride and on my way.
I knew you had it in you. Oh, and you can keep the car.
Really? But you said this was family history.
My parents fucked in that thing, Dani. You think I want it back? Besides, you did me a favor and still owe me. See how I did that? Kisses!
You have embarrassed me enough this week. Your conduct.
Damn it.
Come on.
Good dog. Good dog.
Watch it. Keep walking.
Give me a hand.
We hiciste algo bueno, gracias.
De nada. Easy now, easy.
Whoa now. Whoa!
Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way.
You compa- Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao. I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Dani. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Dani.
Having a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
I appreciate it.
You have to walk, guapo.
Dani,
baja el arma. You.
Gracias, mi socio.
You got it. Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
All that remains are his traitorous guts splatterishly in the square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind. responsibilities. Well earned this most generous reward.
Better take out that camera.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader.
Hola,
the terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate the great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through. Traitorous guts splattered in Linnea Square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward. My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage, and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you.
This isn't right.
I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible...
Get that...
¿Dónde te escondes, Gustavo?
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through. Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in Linnea Square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
Okay.
Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
This resort might be to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through. Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos...
There you are.
All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in Bandera Square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
That's for Carlos, you fucker. Espada! One down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers. Check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Dani. All of them.
Okay.
Time off of your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort. But remember who put you here.
Okay, that's fucked up. Enya could be at her favorite spa. Time to go take out both these assholes. Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Close and too dangerous. There's the officer in charge. Dog. It's
sniper.
Thank you.
raise in the air!